and it is a touchdown. And J.K. Dobbins, the rookie from Ohio State.
He just explosive.
J.K. Dobbins, a 50-yard run.
That's why he out there. Like, he's just doing amazing things. They get the ball in their hands, and they just go crazy, and that's what we need here.
J.K. Dobbins, welcome to Ravens Report. The last few weeks, your role has increased to a high degree. What's it meant to have this amount of responsibility put on your shoulders?
It's boosted my confidence a lot. You know, being able to get into a flow, you know, get a feel for the game, you know, and it's made me play a lot better. I'm so glad to be in that role now.
When you looked at this season and with what you had in that running back room and the fact that it was going to have to be a shared experience, did it require some patience to get to this point?
Yes, sir. A lot more patience than what I'm used to having, you know, because at Ohio State, we always preach, don't be patient. Just go try to play, try to get on the field, try to make plays, no matter how old you are. No matter what the situation is. So it's been different for me, but it's definitely, I'm glad I've gone through this process.
How has Mark Ingram, Gus Edwards, and even Justice to some degree helped you make this transition?
Mark is like a mentor to me, a big brother, somebody that I'll always talk to from here on out for the rest of my life, even when I'm 38, 40 years old and not playing no more. He's gonna be a guy that I'm gonna call up and talk to, and because he's helped me, you know, mentally. He's helped me with things off the field, you know, and so that's the things that sit on my mind when I go to sleep at night. Like, that guy's a great guy. I'm glad that I got a chance to play with him.
And look, big picture, this team has seemed to have grabbed the most important thing at this portion of the season, and that's confidence and momentum. But there is all the scenarios that come with where you guys are right now. How do you choose to manage that?
Just chip away one day at a time. It's a very crucial moment in our season. And so I just see it as one week at a time. This week, got to focus on the Giants. Winning each day at practice, you know what I'm saying? That's where I see it. And I feel like the guys in the locker room feel the same way. We're on a mission.
How would you best describe what the Monday night win and then backing it up with the type of performance you had against Jacksonville did for everybody in that locker room?
It got us back to ourselves. We know that we have some guys in the locker room that are super talented. We have a super talented team. These past wins, we reminded ourselves that we have some talented guys. We just got to stick together, got to have each other's back, and we just got to do what we know what to do.
You've had a lot thrown at you in your maiden voyage as an NFL running back. Being drafted, which is a dream, to a virtual offseason, the training camp, those first few weeks in the league as a young guy. Then obviously a few weeks ago when COVID really struck this organization, to being down to now being back up. What have you learned from this season to this point?
You know, it's a blessing to play this game. You know, it's a gift. Can't take it for granted. When I was out for COVID, it was like the worst feeling watching my team and not being able to help. It just reminds you every day with everything going on that it's a blessing to play this game. And, you know, so we can't take it for granted and give it everything you have every time you get the chance to.
And that time away, did it allow you to reflect on what's been required to get to this point?
Definitely do a lot of reflecting, and I did a lot of reflecting when I was out. I want to be one of the greatest, and I want this team to be one of the greatest teams. And I'm just trying to do anything I can to help us win games and get to where we want to be.
Two anchors and staples this season, two Pro Bowlers in Orlando Brown Jr. and Patrick Ricard. What's it like to run behind those guys and have them blazing a trail for you?
Yeah, it's amazing. They open up some holes for me. Some runs you see is like, it's easy because I got those guys in front of me. Those guys blocking for me. Those guys, you know, want to help me get to the next level. For my first year coming in, being able to play with guys like that, it's just a blessing to me, you know. And I'm so glad that I'm running behind them, and hopefully I can run behind them for many more years to come.
Lastly, J.K., the New York Giants, as you've looked at this organization, this team, what challenges await Sunday?
Shoot, they got a good defense over there. D linemen up front, stout, they play well, they're talented. The back end, you know, you got some good guys back there too. They got Pro Bowl corners, they got some talent on that team, so it's going to be a big challenge for us. You know, we got to just stick to what we know what to do and be disciplined and execute.
Keep balling, man. It's been fun to watch. Good luck this weekend.
Yes, sir. Thank you.